And we are going to discuss about the important difference between glucokinase and